Assalamu alaikum everyone, how are you all guys? My name is AMNA and guys, today I'll be telling you how to do a very easy hijab style. And this is very common in everywhere, so I decided to tell you in a really simple way without pins or hijab pins. You know, you have, if you don't have to, you can do it without pins. So let's start. So guys, here I've folded it up into, I folded it up because the edges didn't look neat. So that's why here, as you can see, I've folded it up, it's like this. Then I have just folded up so that it looks more neater and nice. Okay guys, now I'll be just, folding it, and then I'll be doing like this. Simply, and then you create a knot type of thing over here, like a very pointy thing, like this. Okay, it looks more nice. And then it should be a bit like fat for, like more good for winter. This is a stole. So I'm using it, and then I'll be, this is also in half. Then I'll be wrapping it up from here. Okay. And if you want to do it loose, you can just do it really loosely. But make sure to make a pointy thing over here because it's like really looks good. But if it doesn't suit on you, just don't do it. If it suits you, you can. Okay guys, then you have to cover everything. Then this thingy you have left with, you just okay. So it's covered at the back and it's covered over here. Really simply, it's covered with everything. Okay, it's really covered with everything. And there you got a really nice and very dark tutorial with this point thingy. So thanks for watching, and then I'll be calling you back later when I'll be free, and I'll be telling you my second tutorial.
Bye.